Hi, it's Steve McClellan. It's the middle of August, so time for a video update. There's the ABEX Awards, of course, this time of year are a big part of what we do. Last week, we had our past chairs in doing the judging, and all of our finalists have been selected, and they will and have been actually informed, and we're going to start recognizing their efforts and celebrating with them all the way to October 20th, our 35th ABEX Awards. And so now it's time for you to watch for the media release that talks about who they are, but also to get your tickets, and we hope that you'll join us on that evening. Also want to talk about the Enbridge pipeline expansion. We're out there today to help celebrate, and this is a great thing. Whenever you see a pipeline being built in Canada, it's good news, and today Enbridge is celebrating with us some great news. Also, the Chair's Dinner is coming up in September, on the 11th of September. It's almost sold out, so make sure you get your tickets today or tomorrow to make sure that you're a part of that effort with us. Want to thank RBC, Leadership Source, Life Labs, Enbridge, Nutrium, and Lyft for being our sponsors for this year's event. Now, finally, we've asked all of you to consider contributing to the provincial efforts to keep zebra mussels out of Saskatchewan. It's the Invasive Species Task Force that's doing some great work. The Ministry of Environment is the lead. We've sent a letter out and asked for you to contribute. And I know that's kind of a strange thing. We want you to give the government more money, but indeed this is an important initiative. Have a look at it. If you haven't seen it, give us a call at the office and we'll make sure you get it. Let's keep Saskatchewan lakes and rivers clean. Until we talk again, have a great Saskatchewan day.